Welcome back to the channel, and we are going to solve problem number 1472A, and the problem link is problem 1472/problem/A. The problem is recently was asked in Code Forces 693 round DIV3. So let's dive into the problem. For the new year, Polycarp decided to send postcards to all of his end friends. He wanted to make postcards with his own hands. For this purpose, he has a sheet of paper size W into H. Okay. So he has a sheet of size W into H. Okay. So my writing would be bad, but no issues. Not that bad. Okay. Which can be cut into pieces. Okay. Polycarp can cut any sheet of paper W into H. That is, he has two cases. Okay. W into H can be cut into two pieces. So, sorry, no issues. One is, if W is even, then he can cut the sheet in half and get two sheets of W by 2 into H. Okay, if W is even, then we can cut the sheet into half, W by 2, and her height remains same. Okay, so for the one sheet, we get two sheets here. Now for the next case, let's see how we are going to cut. If H is even, then he can cut the sheet in half and get two sheets of W into H by 2. Okay, so we are cutting by height, H by 2 and H by 2. The width remains same. Okay, so here also we see that the one sheet is converted into two sheet. Okay, now if W and H are even at the same time, then Polycarp can cut the sheet according to any of the rules above. Okay, now if W and H both are even, then he can cut the sheet into this also and this also. Cool. Next, after cutting a sheet of paper, the total number of sheets of paper is increased by 1. Okay, so like when we see that here, if we cut a sheet, one sheet, then number is increased to by 1. That is, we get two sheets. Now if I cut another these two sheets, then we will get plus 1 from here and plus 1 from here. So we get 4 sheets. You got it? So like if I cut this sheet, let me just zoom out a little bit. Let me just move a little bit. Yes, so I will get 2 more sheets, which is, sorry, which is W by 4 into 4, like 1, 2, 3, oh, this is not moving, 3 and 4. So we get 4 sheets. Okay, now help Polycarp to find out if he can cut a sheet of size W into H into n or more pieces using only one of the rules above. Cool. Input. First, the input is test cases, number of test cases. The next is W, H, and N. So let's just copy paste this test output, and let me just also, like, the color is not white here. I don't know what is the issue, but okay, let's just delete it. Delete this, and it is not white. Let it be white. No white. So no issues, no wait. Just a second. I have some app called, I had one app, I am not remembering. No. So okay, no issues. So let's just dive straight into the problem. Can it be enlarged more? Yes, now it looks good. So we have 5 number of test cases, and the first N, W, what is the W, H, and N. Okay, so we have a sheet of 2 into 2, and Polycarpus wants 3 sheets. So can we cut it? Let's just define it. So cutting it by, if W is even, then cutting it into half, we get 2 sheets here. just a second. We get two small sheets here, okay? W by 2, which is equal to 1, 1, 2, 2. Now, I am zooming out a little bit. Now, I am going to cut this sheet. So, we get two more sheets. Okay, and I am going to cut this sheet also. So we get two more sheets. Okay, so here it is 1, 1, 1. We get four more sheets, and Polycarpus requires three sheets. So I think we can produce these number of sheets. Okay, so yes, we print the output, yes. Now the next is 3, 3, 2. Okay, so we have a sheet that is 3, 3, and we have to produce two sheets. So I think the both are not even, and we cannot cut the sheet into half. So I think the answer is no here. So I think the problem statement is clear. Now we have to check that the number of sheets that can be produced by dividing or like cutting the sheet into two. And if the resultant sheets are greater than or equal to the required sheet by Polycarpus, then the answer is yes, else no. So I think the question is clear. Now let's dive into the code. So this is problem number 1472A, and the problem link is okay. My laptop is little bit lagging. No issues. So int t equals to sc.next int, while t minus minus is greater than equal to 1. Okay, nice. Now we have the input int w. Let's also check the test cases. So w and h can be like done in integer. Int h equals to sc.next int, and long n requirement is n 9 × 10⁻⁹, so we have to take long. Okay, now we have to check how many sheets we can produce. Like initially we have sheet 1. Now let me just divide all the sheets by w by 2, correct, and see how many sheets we get. And next we will divide all the sheets by h by 2 and see how many sheets we will get. We will add all the number of sheets and check if the required number of sheets are there or not. Okay, so I will have a loop while w mod 2 is equal to 0. Okay, then w equals to w by 2 and sheets equals to sheets into 2. Why into 2? Because we are getting two more extra sheets. Okay. Similarly for height, h equals to h by 2 and sheets equals to sheets into 2. Okay, now we will check if sheets is greater than or equal to n, then we will print yes, else we will print no. Okay, and let me just check the spelling of yes. Okay, no is no. Okay, cool. Now we are going to test it. Okay, so yes, no, yes, yes, yes. Okay, cool. Let's just submit the solution. So it's basically a math problem and does not require any more set of knowledge. Okay, so now we are going to submit and let's just see. Accepted. So yes guys, this problem is accepted now, and thanks a lot for watching. Now I am going to solve 1472b, which is code forces 693 problem b. So thank you guys, thank you for watching. Bye bye.